what you're thinking. Can't the devil send us home happy and give us back our souls? Party gift.
Is that what you want?
I just can't. You know, it's just not in my nature to play fair. And, you know, at this point, for me to be defeated, I don't know. It just seems like it would be impossible.
Possible.
Jim's Impossible Man Priz! I thought you were captured in the Boer War. Shot dead by the Zulus.
Ah, you heard wrong. I heard about this. I heard about this show, and I had to be here. I have to say, it's been a pretty good show so far. The audience has certainly got their work.
Yo! What's your game?
I'm here to challenge you. I know the devil loves a challenge.
Woo! 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 Guys! Woo!
Justin, oh, here's the kicker. Contest. Here's the kicker.
Go on, go on, go on.
I named the space. You named the challenge.
Oh, now you're... Oh.
Good old
please!
Contest.
Well, what are the stakes, please?
So, you win, you get my soul.
And in exchange?
The outfit.
If I win, in addition to this, the outfit, I also get everyone else's souls to get back.
Oh, you're going to get them back.
Lies.
That's so sweet. I tell you, he's a better man than me. But
Jim's soul is worthless.
Only to you, my dear.
I haven't slept with you. You don't get to say those kinds of things.
Let me think of a suitable challenge.
Please, come up with any challenge you like.
Boy. I got it.
Fiddle playing contest?
I'm afraid not. He doesn't know how to play the fiddle. And even why, should we told him.
I thought I heard.
Be willing to run my gauntlet of sin.
Absolutely.
I like the way it works. All right, here's the way it works. Me and my minion. I'm going to tempt you with every single deadly sin.
There's like seven of those, though.
I think we've got rats, greed, gluttony, sloth, envy, pride, lust. Did I say lust twice?
I think you did not.
No, you got one more to go, sir.
And I
pride.
I think we can do this. I think, Jim, would you mind coming up here? You got your card game ready. As a reward for you for beating both those sins, all right?
All right.
All right.
the, I guess right over there.
Oh, you got a more little one.
Yeah.
My minions are the best.
They always step ahead.
My dress for it. It's so horrible. They always fall off so fast. So,
yeah.
So, here's a, you know, everybody give it up for Gorilla Smiles. They've been producing the lovely cotton candy. Except for this last little bit here. So, wouldn't it be great, you think, to just have a little cotton candy?
It is. Smells good.
It old taste, doesn't it?
Wow. Wow, I think it's really good. No! 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 Nothing like that for me!
You missed. It is good.
Thank you.
Ollie.
Thank you.